Thank you very much. It's great to be here with you all again. This is the 20th anniversary. I think I've been coming since my days as Lieutenant Governor, so this might be my 18th year here. And as I come and notice the crowd today, the cars outside, this celebration gets bigger and bigger every year. And that means our state gets stronger and stronger every year as our Chinese American population grows and sets down roots here. We're here today at John Dickinson High School. John Dickinson was one of America's founding fathers, most notable founding fathers. He wrote a lot of the original documents, and in particular those that related to individual rights, religious freedoms. There was those freedoms and those original documents that gave rise to the waves and waves of folks who have come to the United States of America from around the world. It is a bit of a cliche often said that our strength is in the diversity here in our country, but that is certainly true, and certainly true here in the great state of Delaware. As I think about the challenges we face to strengthen our economy for everyone, as we bring folks into Delaware from around the world, we get stronger and our economy gets stronger as well. So I want to thank the Chinese American Association for putting this on each year with the University of Delaware students and other organizations. I want to thank all of you for coming. I noticed there were some license plates from Pennsylvania and Maryland, New Jersey, around the region. Thank you for coming to Delaware the first day today. Enjoy the show and enjoy, have a happy Year of the Dog New Year in 2018. God bless everyone.